Hi, Ajay sir. Hi, Emraan sir. I'm Apurva from Pinkpura. So you both have worked in Once Upon a Time in Mumbai. So how has the, you know, chemistry between the two of you changed in this film? Has it matured over time or what is it?
Honestly, you should speak about when two actors work together. You should speak about chemistry between women, not men. So
yeah, I know it's odd that you're saying that there's chemistry between me and him. Then it would be a different kind of a film.
Okay, the relationship.
Yeah, but we share a great rapport. I think we work together, and there's never been a complication. We get along well. We chill out in the evenings together. It's very comfortable working with each other.
And
I think that's
how was
nice.
It working with Ilyana and Isha?
How about it?
What?
Yeah, you can't ask such questions. I mean, they're right in front of me. What do you want me to say? I'm going to say
juicy
exactly
answer
what
you'll get if you ask them of their equation.
Yeah, that's what you need to ask. What is their equation with each other?
Okay, Ajay, next question, please. Next.
Ajay, aap action movies ke maharathi hain aur action aapne aaj ke daur ke bhi kiye hain aur ye 75 ka action hai. To kaun sa action zyada aap enjoy karte hain? 70s us daur ka ya aaj ka jo
karte? I think bahut zyada farak nahi hai. Lekin is film mein action kafi realistic hai. और इस बार मेरा थोड़ा बहुत एक्शन विद्युत के साथ था तो बहुत मजा आया क्योंकि अगर सामने इंसान को बहुत अच्छा एक्शन करना आता है तो आई थिंक एक टाइमिंग बहुत अच्छी हो जाती तो वी रियली एंजॉयड आवरसेल्व्स.
विद्युत आपके लिए कैसा था एक्सपीरियंस अजय आपके सामने थे तो
यार आई थिंक ही इज द मोस्ट स्वशबकलिंग हीरो ऑफ अ कंट्री फर्स्ट थिंग्स फर्स्ट एंड हिज फिटनेस लेवल्स आर मच बेटर देन एनीबॉडी एल्स आई नो. सो दिक्कत नहीं थी जब पहले 5 सेकंड तो थोड़ी घबराहट होती है इतने बड़े सुपरस्टार हैं तो थोड़ा केयरफुल रहना पड़ता है बट द फर्स्ट पंच एंड ही सेड विद यू जस्ट गो अहेड उसके बाद आप भूल जाते हैं क्या हो रहा है देन यू गेट इनटू द रियल बिट ऑफ इट एंड वी वर वेरी रियल इन इट.